Hello and welcome to Fieldwire. In this video, we will cover how to view, sort, and filter tasks on mobile, as well as show how to email out reports from your device. To view tasks on mobile, simply select the Tasks tab on the left-hand toolbar of your device. The default view is My Tasks. If you would like to see all tasks on the project or view a specific category, you can select that on the left-hand toolbar as well. The left-hand toolbar is accessed by selecting the three horizontal lines icon on the top left-hand corner of the task screen. The icon to the right of that, which looks like two arrows pointing toward a single line, collapses all your tasks into their statuses, allowing you to look at tasks in an individual status. Selecting one of the statuses allows you to see the tasks within that status specifically. If you would like to expand the task view to include all tasks again, simply click the second icon from the left again. Lastly, if you utilize the magnifying glass to the right of the task's title, you can search by task name, assignee, or tag to find specific tasks. To filter tasks, click on the lines in a circle icon in the lower left corner. From this pop-up, you are able to filter between all, watched, and my tasks. The icon immediately to the right, showing two arrows pointing up and down, allows you to sort tasks within the tasks view by category, assignee, start or end date, and others. Users also have the ability to view tasks within a plan. Simply select the Plans tab on the left-hand toolbar and select the appropriate plan page. In the upper right-hand corner, there is a list icon. Select that to open up the task window showing all of the tasks associated with that plan page. You have the same functionality for collapsing tasks, searching, and adding tasks on this view as you do via the Tasks tab. To generate a report on mobile, start by clicking on the Tasks tab, then click the box with the arrow pointing up on the bottom bar, which is the export icon. Here you will see all your report templates. Click on a specific report to email it to any designated recipient. To learn more about how to create and respond to tasks on mobile devices, please watch the creating/responding to tasks video. To learn more about how you can create report templates on your projects, watch the task views and reporting video for the web. If you have any questions, please contact us at support@fieldwire.com.